Hello everyone. The Unical 9000 system from Knick is a fully automated system designed to pneumatically insert and retract a pH sensor, along with thoroughly cleaning and calibrating that sensor without removal from the retractable holder. We're going to take a little bit of time in this video to talk about the features and benefits of this system, as well as go over the components that you see here in front of you. The first of which, of course, is the Unical 9000 control box. Inside this control box, if we open it up, we see a number of solenoid valves, of course, the main electronics component, and this is where we're going to bring our utilities into. And that's going to be both air and water for cleaning. So this operates off of 4 to 7 bar air pressure, and then for water rinsing, 2 to 6 bar. So you're going to bring your utilities into here. You can see we've got a number of solenoid valves, and we have the ability to incorporate additional auxiliary valves if we want to bring additional chemicals into the system for cleaning, or air or nitrogen for purging of the cleaning and calibration chamber prior to inserting back into process. Next, from the Unical control box, we have this media adapter, or umbilical cord, if you will, that travels from the control box down to these three containers that include bellows pumps in the head of each container. Now, these containers are 3.5 liters, and they're designed to house a cleaning solution, maybe that's a weak diluted acid, as well as 2 pH buffers for performing a 2-point pH calibration. So you can see inside the media adapter conduit here, we've got separate tubes, and that's to carry the air, the rinse solution, as well as our cleaning and calibration solutions from these bellows pumps over to our retractable holder. Now, we're utilizing the Ceramat retractable holder here. The system can also be utilized with the SensoGate retractable holder. But what's nice is this particular version of retractable holder has a special adapter or connection point to bring those fluids directly into the retractable holder here, which is what we have here on the end of our media adapter. Then we have a drain hose that's going back to a drain behind the demo board here. And then lastly, of course, we have our pH sensor. Now we're utilizing a MemoSense pH sensor, and our cable is run from the sensor, which is installed in our retractable holder here, to really the whole brains of the entire system, which is our Protos transmitter. The Protos transmitter is designed to communicate with both the sensor as well as the Unical 9000 control box. And it's here that we house up to 7 different unique programs for the automation of the complete system. Those programs include things like cleaning, single point calibration, 2-point calibration, a park program, and then a special program called the service program, which is tied to the last component of the system here, and that's this service switch. This service switch is a safety feature designed to lock out the functionality of those programs and ensure that the entire system is safe to perform maintenance or conduct a replacement of the sensor. So by pressing this service switch here, we initiate that service program that's housed in the Protos transmitter and communicated over to the Unical 9000 to ensure that the sensor is safe to be removed and any maintenance work is safe to be conducted on the entire system. So that's a general overview of the Unical 9000 automated system. We're going to take a few moments in some additional videos to dive deeper into the functionality and the programming of the system.